Hi friends, this is Surya here and watching Cricket vs. Bollywood. Today we're going to talk about first prediction of Munna Michael. It is getting good audience response on the very first, but critics are criticizing this movie. They have given just an average rating of 1.5 star to 2 stars. And the good thing about this movie is that the morning show occupancy was 25%, which has increased considerably in the afternoon shows and the evening shows. And that is very much, I must tell you that the experts are saying that it is doing great business in the single screens. So the occupancy report will be somewhere around 30 to 35%, and that means the collection of this film will be 8 to 10 crore on the very first day. This is what I feel like as per the all the reviews and everything which is currently surrounded around the movie. So what are your thoughts about this movie? How much it will collect? Do let us know in the comment section below on the very first day. Till then, all I want to say is bye bye.